Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing few worksheets related to match the pattern. I use these worksheets for my daughter who is 3 years old. All the worksheets have been handmade and can be made by anyone using minimum supplies. And these worksheets would be helpful for age group 3 to 4 years old. At these times when everyone is at home, it is a little difficult to make activities every day. That is why I made these worksheets to keep her engaged and active. The first worksheet is matching the shapes. The next one is matching shapes to its shadows. This one is matching the color box to another. The next one is copying the same pattern. The next one is matching the patterns. And the last one is the sequences, what comes next. So let's get started. For this first worksheet, I drew shapes on both the sides of the paper. She had to look very carefully and match one shape to its correct one. Pattern matching is the simplest activity with great cognitive benefits. It also helps in their mathematical skills later on. Matching is an important early childhood math skill that helps in classification of objects. Matching is identification of same or similar objects based on their common properties. So for the next worksheet, I made shapes on one side of the paper and on another side, I made shadows using dotted lines. She had to watch the shapes carefully and match it to the correct shadow. These might just seem like random patterns and colors to us and easy to match. But for a 3-year-old, this simple task requires a lot of skills she has to master before matching. With this worksheet, we work at concentration, attention, logical reasoning, visual perception, and fine motor coordination. The next worksheet is matching the boxes. In this, she has to look at all the color sequences and match the box with the same ones. For example, she has to match blue, green, red, and orange to the same blue, green, red, and orange in the correct sequence. This worksheet wasn't easy for her. She actually took her time to understand what has to be done. But we worked our way through it and at the end she really enjoyed it. So I just wanted to share how we worked our way through it. I then labeled the boxes 1, 2, 3, 4, all of them. Then I pointed out to the number 1 that is blue and asked her to search for the number 1 blue on the other side. This was a little easy for her to understand. The next worksheet is copy the same pattern. So here I have drawn 4 boxes and given it 4 different patterns. She has to look at the patterns and copy the same pattern on the other side and repeat it for all the other 3 boxes. In order to achieve consistency between vision and hand movement, we need to do these worksheets regularly. This simple task helps in developing cognitive skills like reasoning and also in other skills needed in a day-to-day life for a preschooler, for example, differentiating, comparing, hand-eye coordination and fine motor skills. This is a perfect activity that exercises a toddler's brains and it takes less than 15 minutes to do. The next worksheet is about match the patterns. Here I drew few patterns and she had to match them correctly. Like most of my worksheets, this too is very simple to make yet very stimulating for the child's brains. You can obviously make the patterns less or more difficult according to your child. Before introducing pattern matching, we should make sure we have introduced basic matching like matching colors, pictures, alphabets and numbers. Pattern matching is abstract, so it should be introduced later on. These matching and sorting worksheets can also be good for developing fine motor skills and hand-eye coordination. It also stimulates imagination and image linking skills. The next worksheet is What Comes Next. Here we have to see a sequence of pattern and say what will come next. For example, triangle, rectangle, triangle, rectangle, and what comes next would be a rectangle. So she has to follow all the sequences and see what comes next. To help in this worksheet, we must ask our kids to say the pattern loudly. That's triangle, rectangle, heart, triangle, rectangle, what comes next would be heart. It becomes really easy for them to understand the sequence. A toddler's brain takes in information in a concrete way to pass on to the brain. It is one thing to hear, watch and learn something, but the learning becomes much deeper when the use of hand is involved in it. So if your kid avoids writing but likes games like these or worksheets like this, then this will definitely make him write. Patterns help kids learn sequencing. They understand what comes next. We can see patterns everywhere around us. It helps a child find order in the world around them, to understand categories, which also helps them to understand their place in the world. My daughter was absolutely stoked to have completed this worksheet all by herself. It is super simple to create, but such a great activity for sequencing and pattern recognition.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to your channel. Have a great, great, great day. Stay safe and keep smiling.